playing with style is what I call art.